Imagine an Internet of Things data network that's created by the people and free and open for everyone to use. That's our mission at the Things Network. We are a group of people that is building a global, crowdsourced, open, free Internet of Things data network. New technologies allow for things to connect to the Internet without Bluetooth, 3G or Wi-Fi. This technology is called LoRaWAN. It's very battery efficient, so devices can last up to 3 years. It's long range, it has a reach of around 10 kilometers, and it's low bandwidth, ideal for the Internet of Things. The good thing is that this network can be built at a fraction of the cost of traditional mobile data networks. The bandwidth used by LoRaWAN is open, and the network equipment is low cost. In the old world, building such a network was up to large corporations. We built the network ground up, funded by its users. So with a small group of people, it's possible to provide data connectivity for an entire city. It's our mission to support that globally. The city of Amsterdam was covered in 4 weeks, and use cases were built on top of that starting from the first day. We believe the abundance in Internet of Things data connectivity we're providing result in exponential innovation in the Internet of Things. You are the network, let's build this thing together.